high, high caliber, not only in their backgrounds and skills and experience, but just their ability to communicate and to connect the dots for us. I've not met anyone who did not bring high credibility to the table with solutions, ideas, thoughts, and if nothing else, just a network. Just a high class, high caliber, high quality, top class. I actually had an opportunity to sit down with, later on, two providers looking at certain product lines that we're actually looking to totally revamp. And without getting into the details, because we haven't worked all that out yet, but I was able to, again, meet providers who were able to offer me ideas that I hadn't even thought of. And so we've taken those collective ideas and put those together, and then I've circled back with those individuals and said, hey, we've thought about this. Can we put something together like around a plan, a strategy, and what an execution strategy would look like as well? And so even though we haven't pulled the trigger on that, if you will, we have been able to bring those collective ideas together. And I think that's what's key for us, is to not just get caught up in a box. And that's what the summit does by working with Marcus Evans and attending these national healthcare summits, is it gives us that opportunity to really think outside the box and to tap into many resources that we can then go back and then pull those kind of together, if you will. We may only choose just one, but through those collective ideas, we're able to come up with just a great plan that fits us.